to the Home Run Derby. Eight hitters will battle head-to-head in a single elimination bracket. In each round, the contestants will be given 4 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, they will earn an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. Whoever hits the most home runs will advance to the next round until one man is crowned champion. Now that the rules are clear, it's time for the Home Run Derby. Hitting first, representing the Kansas City Royals, number 8. Let's see what he can do. His first home run. Three minutes to go. That one is gone. His second home run. Minutes remaining. His third home run. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. Just 1 minute remaining. His fifth in the round. Seconds left. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with 5 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Hitting second, the challenger, representing the Minnesota Twins, number 38, Matthew Tyler. The clock is now running, and the round has begun. Gone! That's his first home run. His fourth home run. Minutes remaining. Just 1 minute remaining, and that ends the round. He ends the round with a total of 6 home runs, and he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup. Now hitting, representing the Kansas City Royals, number 7. Let's start the clock. His first home run. That one is gone. His second home run. his third in a row. That's number four in a row. Five straight home runs. 3 minutes to go. One. There's number seven. His third consecutive home run. Minutes remaining. Just 1 minute remaining. And yet another home run. It's done. Home run number 12. 30 seconds left. That's three in a row now. Remaining, that will do it. He finishes with 13 home runs, and he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Up to the plate, the challenger representing the Minnesota Twins, number 17. Here we go. gone. That's his first home run. Another home run. Minutes remaining. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. Another one. Gone. His sixth home run. There's number seven. His third in a row. Home run. 30 seconds left. There's number 10. That one out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. Home run number 12. Time's up. That will do it.
He ends the round with a total of 12 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. up first in this head-to-head matchup, representing the Kansas City Royals, number 6, Sean Taylor. Gone. That's his first home run. That one is gone. His second home run. Minutes to go. His third home run. Another home run. A hat trick. 3 in a row. 2 minutes remaining. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. He ends the round with a total of 6 home runs. And he'll have to hope that's enough to advance. And now, the challenger, representing the Minnesota Twins, number 8. Let's see what he can do. That's his first home run.
3 minutes to go. That one is gone. His second home run. Two minutes remaining. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. Time remaining, that will do it. He finishes with 3 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Hitting first, representing the Kansas City Royals, number 27. Let's see what he can do. 3 minutes to go. Another home run. Two minutes remaining. There it is, his third home run. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. Just 1 minute remaining. That's a home run, his fifth in the round. Seconds left. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. There's number seven. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with 7 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Hitting second, the challenger, representing the Minnesota Twins, number 73. The clock is running and the round has begun. No doubt about that one. Go.
another home run. Remaining. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. There's number seven. Third consecutive home run. And that ends the round. He finishes with 8 home runs. And that means he'll be moving on to the semifinal matchup. Now batting, number 7. The round is now underway. Gone! That's his first home run. His second home run. Yes, sir. That one is gone. Three minutes to go. That's his fourth home run. Another home run. Remaining. There's number 7. Just 1 minute remaining.
30 seconds left. That's gone. Home run number 8. Time remaining, that will do it. Andy ends the round with 10 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 38, Matthew Tyler. Let's see what he can do. Gone! That's his first home run. There's a home run. His third home run. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. 3 minutes to go. Minutes remaining. No doubt about that one. About that one. Just 1 minute remaining. Another home run. Ten. 30 seconds left.
that three in a row now. And that ends the round. He finishes with 11 home runs. And that puts him in to the championship matchup. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number six, Sean Taylor. Let's start the clock. His first home run. To go. Two minutes remaining. Just 1 minute remaining. That one is gone. His second home run. And there it is. His third home run. 30 seconds left. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with a total of four home runs. And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Now batting, number 73. And here we go. Gone. That's his first home run. Another home run. Three in a row. Number four in a row. Three minutes to go. That's a home run, his fifth in the round. And that ends the round. He finishes with five home runs. And that will put him in to the championship round. Now batting, number 73. Here we go. That's his first home run. Three minutes to go. His third home run. His third consecutive home run. Two minutes remaining. just 1 minute remaining. No doubt about that one. Seconds left. Another one. Gone. His sixth home run. And no time remaining. That will do it. He ends the round with a total of six home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger in this championship round, Matthew Tyler. The round is now underway. Gone! That's his first home run. That one is gone. His second home run. Remaining. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. His third in a row.
There's number seven. And gentlemen, your Home Run Derby champion, Matthew Tyler.